This is Dr. Abhishek Kothari from Jaipur. I am a retina specialist, and in the next couple of minutes, I will like to tell you about diabetic retinopathy. Diabetic retinopathy is the name given to the disease of the retina caused by diabetes. This disease causes leakage from the blood vessels of the retina. The most sensitive part of the retina, the central part of the retina which enables fine vision, is called the macula. When this diabetic retinopathy affects the macula, it can cause its swelling. This causes cloudiness of vision, blurry vision, dark spots in the vision, and sometimes distorted vision also. This disease is far more prevalent in those diabetics that have uncontrolled blood sugars, but can affect those diabetics whose sugar is normal also. All diabetics need to see a retina specialist every 6 months for a detailed fundus examination. If you are a diabetic and you face difficulties with your vision, like decreased vision, blurry vision or distorted vision, or if you see multiple spots in front of your eyes, then you must seek care immediately. If there is any diabetic retinopathy that is detected, or if there is significant disease, the retina specialist may ask for certain investigations. These investigations include angiography of the eye and scanning of the eye. Depending upon your disease status, you may require treatment. Diabetic macular swelling can be very well and very effectively treated using injections and lasers. And if treated in a timely manner, you can preserve vision and maintain good vision for a long time. If you are a diabetic or you have any family member who is a diabetic, make sure that they get their regular eye checkups done. Thank you.